Yeah, bro, I'll
Yeah.
go. I'll go. I'll go.
I'm actually
If you
voting for
wanna
my
put
car.
some shit, put
No, just put it there. Just you can put something in your trunk if you want. If
Put
it's
some
if it's
shit
not
in your
in
car if
if
you
you
want.
want.
There's nothing to it.
All
Okay.
right. All right.
All right, bye guys. Sorry, we
We'll
can't
be
go
back
friends.
soon with
Bye,
your friend,
bro.
mate.
He's our friend now.
He's
Yeah,
our
he's
friend.
our
now.
bitch
Take
now.
care, bye bye.
What's your name?
I'm Fibbler. What's up, guys?
I thought it was you, Fibbler.
Yo.
Hello, mate. It's James.
What the
Oh, hello,
fuck?
James.
How you doing?
Yeah,
Long
not bad
time no
yourself.
see.
What are you robbing?
Cash exchange.
Oh, nice.
Right,
We
yeah.
tried to do this
Nice and
earlier
close.
and like give them a nice, fun, different chase. So,
Oh, yeah,
you know,
no, don't bother because you'll just get
yeah,
caught
waste
and
of
get a
time.
10k fine.
Yeah, waste of time.
You've got to do that.
Wait, so who.
Hey.
Do you want to handle a hostage, Ty? You good with that?
Yeah. Where'd you go?
Handle me
just
pizza,
go
lady.
Yeah, just in there.
Yeah. What's your favorite pizza topping, bitch?
Oh, shit. Is there a wrong answer to this
Yes.
shit? Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Pepperoni?
Yeah. I used to get on my knees all the time, but I'm reformed now.
Listen, I love getting on my knees for
Oh,
girls,
wow.
bro.
Pepperoni? I love pepperoni. No,
stuffed crust or
Steve
not?
Has the radio. I actually haven't had a stuffed crust pizza in my life, actually.
Never?
Yeah.
Thin pan or deep crust?
Never had either of those. I've actually never had pizza in
Wait,
my
what the
life.
fuck have you...
I've never had pizza.
Oh. Oh, okay. Why are you
Why?
Like, are you like the people that can't eat the breads?
I can't eat anything, actually. Only, I only eat, I can't tell you what I eat.
Right. By the way,
cops are here. What?
By the way, I have no idea if the cops took our sticker book earlier or not, okay?
Okay.
But they definitely watched to see if you use your radio, so don't let them see it.
Okay.
Hey, back up.
Okay, what's going
back
on
up,
here?
Back
These
up.
Cops have zero
Hold on, hold on.
Well, wait, I gotta open the door to actually
okay.
hear inside.
Yeah.
So.
I'm sorry, it's just that your like cologne is really strong and it
yeah,
also smells
stink.
Really bad.
Oh,
so it's just a law
okay.
right now.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay, well what's going on
yeah.
in here? Why are we robbing the place?
We're not why would you just assume that?
Oh, I don't know.
Why
you know,
would you genuinely
hostage,
just assume
the weapons
that?
Out from everyone, you know, people in the back, you know. Definitely not a robbery, of course. Of
okay,
course,
you know
you
what?
Said.
You know what? You got me. This is a robbery.
Okay.
How'd you know
right.
though?
I'm glad we can admit to that.
You How'd you know that though?
For a second.
Don't make any no funny moves. No sudden movements.
I won't suddenly run out the front, trust me. Even though I reckon I can probably get away with it, I won't do it. You might have
you
a spider
not.
On your foot, miss.
Am I good?
I think so.
Sorry, I don't like spiders. They scare me.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan either,
it's
to be honest.
It's really, really bad. It's really, really bad.
Like, what if
you
spiders,
think we're gonna get
what, bugged? What if spiders are just like extraterrestrials and we just think that they're spiders?
All right, so how many people are inside?
Like, they'd fit.
Sorry. My hostage is telling me a story. What were you saying?
Nah, it's not important.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Yeah, we're interrupting their job. Their fun job.
We have four people, right? We have four people, right?
Yeah. You made me sit in the back, remember? In the trunk.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright. Officer, they've got
yep.
a great elaborate plan, but you'll probably never let them see it.
Excuse me, I would like to tell you how many people we have in this building.
You say that again?
I am going to answer your question that you just asked. Could you repeat it though? Because I forget it.
Oh, sure. How many people are inside?
Oh. Like people? Four and then five with the hostage and then six with you. Since you're technically inside.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Sounds
but
good.
Four
right.
of the naughty criminals
the
robbing
criminals.
It.
Okay.
Roar!
And I take it you're using this gray Lampadotti parked outside?
Yeah, something like that.
Okay. Oh, alright. Have they hurt you at all, man?
Not as much as you guys.
Oh my
oh,
god!
Wow.
What happened with
okay.
you guys?
What happened to you?
It's your cologne. It's so invasive.
Oh,
I feel like
shit.
I'm being gassed.
Oh. Yeah, where'd you get that? That ass. Where did you get that? Cologne. Is he embarrassed to answer? I think he's embarrassed to answer.
I think he came here expecting to be the hero. I really fucking
I bet
hope
so.
You guys get away with this. I'm rooting for you guys.
Oh, thanks, bro. I actually really can appreciate that.
Help me, please, officers, please.
Stop your bitching.
Mickey.
Shh. Hey. Too loud. Stop that now. Something going on? Don't make me angry. You don't want to see me angry. And you don't want to see my friend Timbuktu back there angry. Okay, bro, calm down, bro. Do you need a tissue or something?
No. Damn, I'm bitch. Pretending. I'm pretending to be scared.
Oh, sorry. That was really good. Okay, just wait till he comes in.
All right.
You ready to do anything?
Damn. Are these brand new forces?
Nah, they're a few weeks old. You got another spider, by the way.
What the heck, bro?
He's sorry, he came
There's
in for
too many freaking spiders! I will hit you with this if you try anything funny! Mm-hmm.
Since I hate cops so much, I'll try and talk to one for as long as possible.
Mm-hmm. That was a really good thing to say. Respect, bro. Don't make me angry, though. Because,
okay.
You see?
Oh, I won't.
That's Timbuktery back there. I mean, Timbuktu.
Timbuktery.
No, it's not.
Timbuktu.
Timbuktu.
It's Tim. It's Timbuk Kenneth Barry.
It's Timbuktu Barry.
Now do your best impression of Shrek. Now.
I haven't heard Shrek say anything in so long. I don't know what he sounds like.
Something like that, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Or just say, get out me swamp or something.
One second. I need to, like, you know, get that accent in my core. 1 second.
Mm-hmm.
Right, donkey, just gonna go fuck me fucking gremlin wife, donkey.
Uh-oh.
How's that?
That was actually pretty good, except for the gremlin right, wife part. What was that about? Is that
I
about
don't
Princess
know
Fiona?
She's an ogre, right?
Yeah, but like right, she's donkey, also a princess. She's
back.
A freaking princess! Don't talk about my girl Fiona like that! That's a me and her go way back. We went to high school, bitch! Don't talk about her like that. You don't want to piss
me
off.
Help, she's shouting.
Hit ass.
She said she's gonna dead my ass.
No, what? Excuse me, I did not say that. Do not lie.
You said I got a dead ass.
Don't.
My ass is nice, all right?
No, it's not. Trust me, I'm the queen of
BBLs.
I think
your friends are blessed without you.
What?
Where are they?
They're right there.
Where?
Right there. Where? Hey, back on your knees, bitch.
Yo, you wanna go see the back?
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
Hey guys. Wagwan
blood. Just in case they're over here.
Wow. This is what it looks like.
Yep.
What's going on here?
Oh.
Hey,
oh.
Other way.
Oh, sorry. Sorry. It's so slippery. Oh.
What
the fuck?
Yeah, free.
What do I?
Oh, yeah.
I'm not doing anything. I'll
you
go
pick
out.
Me up.
Okay. Oh my god. How long do you guys need?
We're ready.
You look ready.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
We didn't make any conditions, by the way.
No,
I don't think
you haven't negotiated.
No, they haven't come to us with negotiations.
Yeah, they haven't come.
Okay.
What the fuck?
That's crazy. You guys don't care about the life of the citizen.
Helmet.
You wow,
helmet.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Hey ma'am, your shoes untied.
I'm wearing Crocs. Do you not care about this citizen's life?
Yeah, I do. I just arrived.
Oh, welcome.
Well, you just arrived and they just gave you
the phone. Stop aiming that knife at me, please. Don't
I'm
do
not,
that.
I'm not.
Stop. Okay.
No.
I'm pretty sure he's aiming at me.
You don't need all the people aiming the knife at the guy. I'm aware that you're a menace and you're trying to hurt him.
Breaching.
You don't want to hurt him.
I'm trying to work.
Okay.
They're breaching.
Stop preaching.
So. My question is, what can I do for you guys, you know, for the hostage here to get out safely?
Why don't you take a guess?
Who's, no, hang on. Who's the primary vehicle in the pursuit?
Who's the primary?
Yes.
Probably the guy with gray hair.
Let me check.
Is it Suarez?
Who's the
good
primary?
Luck, guys. I hope you guys got some fucking.
Give me a song. I want to make him listen to a song.
Okay. The best driver in the force.
The Barack Obama Irish song.
Okay, that could be a lot of people.
Stop aiming that knife at me!
Who is it?
You aim that knife at me, I aim my gun at you.
Give me a name, because there's a lot of self-proclaimed best drivers.
It was Leonard Cassidy, sorry. My senior officer.
Leon. Oh,
bro, he's waving his gun in the air! Why is he waving his gun in the air?
Self-proclaimed cop is
Leon Cassidy.
Have some class. Have some class. Have some class, seriously.
Yeah,
I don't
ready.
Even know
just,
who that
just
is.
Trying to get the hostage.
Okay,
but
he's ass. He's ass.
Save me, Bowling,
yeah,
please.
Get ass.
It's the guy when we got chased before. Remember
guys,
the one that
guys.
Drove straight into a wall? That one.
That's never,
that wasn't
never,
me.
Hey,
drove
okay.
straight into a wall. Okay, hold
I've
on.
Never drove
let's
into a wall, ever.
Leon.
It was you,
Leon.
I remember.
Leon. I can't.
Leon.
What's going on? Are we leaving?
No, not yet.
Leon.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
yeah,
I want to mutually agree on a song where Terry, not Terry.
Terry,
what?
Barry.
That's
Timbuktu Barry.
Okay,
Terry?
I want to mutually
Terry?
Agree on a
Barry,
song
Terry?
We both have to listen to. It seems as I'm the driver and you're the primary. At
okay,
the start. I don't know. That's why I want some ideas here. Hit me with something.
Life is a highway.
No, we need something to get us in the zone.
I don't know. I don't have that many like drive fast songs. I'm gonna be honest.
Okay, I have a good one.
Whatever you give me, I'll do.
Okay, someone else negotiate the rest. Let me find the song. Hang on, let me give me a sec.
Come on, Timbuktu Barry. All you.
Oh God, we want some free passage.
You need
in those bikes, dog.
Tell them to drive their cars
free
from the back
passage,
seat.
And that would be
we're taking you with us.
Towards the car? No, you're not.
Yeah, yeah, we are.
People normally ask me on the date
can
first before they do that. What?
Can I hold your gun?
Yeah, can we just hold your
gun? Can you hold my gun? No, you cannot, sir.
I just want to test the weight.
Yeah, for real.
No. It's not happening.
Okay. Leon!
Okay.
Leon, my arms are hurting.
What's the song?
Opus by Eric Prydz.
Opus?
O-P-U-S.
O-P-U-S by Eric
Prydz?
Yeah,
it's a 9-minute song, so it's plenty of time for me to VCB your ass.
Oh, shit!
Okay. Okay, well, here's what we're going to do, okay, guys?
I really
Let's
hope you smoke
from
these
the door
cops,
stop
man.
Aiming that
I
knife
really
at me. This is my last time that I'm saying that to
okay.
you.
Okay,
Barry, give it a rest, Barry.
This What's going on, officer?
Yeah, Terry,
like,
not
I
Barry.
I hate cops more than the drug.
No, it's not no. Terry, it's Barry.
Sorry,
it's Barry. It's Timbuktu Barry.
Okay, has everyone else negotiated the terms?
Yeah, I'm gonna, okay, we're
Yeah, I said free passes, no spikes.
Free passes, no spikes.
Okay,
so here's what I want you guys to do. You're mm-hmm. gonna come out with the hostages. The hostages goes to the right. La derecha.
To the right.
That's how you say it in Spanish.
To Baldy,
okay.
That... Yeah.
What?
To Baldy.
Hey,
don't. Baldy?
What's your fucking
Baldy?
Issue with
Baldy?
He's
not a Baldy, Baldy.
What's wrong with being a Baldy?
I never said it was
okay,
a bad thing. People
oh
call me Ginger.
Oh, God, I think
all
I'm gonna shit myself.
No, they don't. Not
ew,
me.
Ew.
Call you Ginger. Why would they call you Ginger? Okay,
it's my nickname.
Your name, your ginger?
Yeah.
Because he's
no,
snappy like a ginger snap.
I thought it was because you were ginger.
Can we do that hostage to the right, please? All right. All right, they're coming out.
Well, guys, good luck, I guess. Thank you for not hurting me.
Right behind me,
what?
Behind
me.
Leon!
What the fuck are you doing?
Ready?
Me?
Start this off!
Fuck him up, Fibla!
Oh, there's a bike
behind me! Behind
he's
me!
He's on a bicycle!
Me.
Let's go!
He's on a bicycle!
Yo, can you tell me about porn reverse on the GPS?
No, you got one,
You're
bro.
Insane,
to get the
bro.
Big one.
Yeah!
No!
I need to go VCB real quick, that's what I want to do a car for.
What?
Okay.
That is insane!
Who put that there? Who put that there?
Guys.
Alright. Can you take me to Red Garage now, Steve?
Oh
open
my
the
God.
Top down.
What the fuck was
that?
I don't know.
Throw it at him!
No, not on the highway,
not on the highway, not on the highway, not on the highway.
Bro. Oh my God.
Why have you gone on the highway? Okay, we're not
I wasn't
on the
taking you there, I can't lie.
Yeah, drive off.
That wasn't sus.
Bro, I don't know. He went, oh, I wasn't taking you there. I'm not gonna lie, because he wants.
He doesn't
to
sound like that.
Again.
If you're gonna mimic him, at least actually do it accurately.
That was pretty accurate, I think. Alright, SK, just go back on the highway. Oh, stay.
I'll loop around.
He's now being chased because you're a bloody buffoon.
Okay, fair.
Are you actually being chased, SK?
Where's Matt?
Was it the bicycle cop?
My chest.
He's
hello?
Right, yeah, go back on top of the highway.
Yeah, what's going on?
Matt said he head popped. I we're in the car right now.
I need to raise the volume.
Doing a chase.
Okay, everyone's on the phone with people. Who can I call, like, that's driving? Can I call Steve?
Yeah, you can call Steve, but he has a radio.
I'll call him.
Matt's gonna call you.
He's gonna call me?
Yeah, I don't know.
But I'm trying to listen to music. Yes? You're not on a radio, no?
Alright, he's there. Go take me there. Drop me off inside the garage, Steve. Okay, not on the highway.
Hey, that's not nice!
Priority should be Terry.
That's not freaking nice.
I'm going
I've
to
got
drop
18
James
in the sticker
off.
Book.
Because James has most of the money and the sticker book to SK.
Yiddies!
At Red Parking on the highway.
Steve,
do you
want
to go up there as well and we'll
like,
get Terry and James out?
Go from north to south because I'm on the right side of the car.
On the inner two seater though.
Yeah, but Matt's going there too, so both of you will get out.
Spike's down, Spike's down!
Unfortunately, Tati, for now, me and you got to
ride it out. I'm down.
I have a bit of cash. Terry, do you have any pocket space?
A little bit. Yeah,
see if you can grab that. Yeah?
Got there now, innit, SK? 100%, yeah? Cool. We should be coming pretty soon.
That's all I can grab. The rest
we're
is in
Rockford
the park.
Plaza.
Okay. I can try.
Yeah, Matt's picking up Terry. What car's Matt in, so I know which one not to get in. Hey, are you at the front or the back?
Repair your car, repair your car.
Alright, I'll get in on the front.
No! Stop that!
Okay. This car is heavy as fuck, bro.
Hey! You can't say that in March.
There's a cop there, so just go quick. It's a bicycle cop.
Okay, just
yeah,
put some more with Sparky there.
Oh, my choice. Are they going? Yeah, they're going to Oxy Alley drop down now because you took too long.
Oh, the one on the highway?
Yeah.
Damn, it took 3 minutes for the song to get into it.
I fucked it here, can't lie.
We might be getting boxed on Stay Away. Where you used to do the S Pluses.
The old S Plus houses? Do you know the ones up by Steel Way?
I'll be able to go through that.
I don't know right now.
You need to be quick, Esther.
Yeah, I'm in a hard box right now. No, hang on.
That's just
not. Yeah, this is a hard box, can't I?
We need to get her like ASAP. I can ping if you want.
Ping him.
You can do this. Lock in.
Yeah, we're boxed up in the last.
It is fully boxed in at this point.
Okay, guys, let's go have one get out. Car.
Steelway, we gotta box it right now. Car is fully. Let's have one get out and try to baton him out. The car is not moving anywhere. Watt, hold your position.
All right, guys.
DJ.
Hey guys, you guys coming now or are we pulling you out?
Yeah.
So the thing is, I don't want to be pulled out. So could I just step out?
Ow. Yeah,
remember, Fedora hat's out. Get in the gully. Go after him.
Behind your back, sir.
Fedora hat. Yeah, spikes are authorized. Drop him.
Bro, my legs broke again.
There's the part of the vehicle.
Priority's in that gully right now. We need the V-Star here ready to pursue.
I'm just gonna say
here. Running on foot.
The car's off them. The car's on the left of it.
So,
ma'am, you're gonna need to step out.
Okay.
Of the
bye, guys.
Man.
You scared me! Fuck, you scared me bad!
The electricity is coming!
Don't do that!
Don't do that! It's gonna happen, you're in a dead end!
No, you're not! Ah, hey. Juked you! I broke your ankles! I did it again! Oh, God!
Alright,
oh,
alright. You are not breaking these cuffs, are you? Hands behind your back, okay? God damn it, you're...
Meow! Hey. Meow!
Stop running!
Meow, hey, shit! Meow!
You're gonna get tased! Taser!
Wait, no, please don't!
Oh, God!
Please don't tase me!
I didn't know where you were going.
Yeah,
hey.
Come on.
Ow! Please!
Alright, hands behind your back. You're under arrest. Give me those rests. You're going to jail, alright? God damn it.
Be gentle with me! It's March! I'm a woman, please!
Okay, come on now.
Give me some distance. Give me some distance. Miss me. Yeah, now you gotta kiss me.
Right now, you guys are good to keep calling it. We're good.
Ow!
All right, hands behind your back, miss. You're under arrest. Oh my God, what the hell? You're good.
Don't do it.
You're good, I'll
don't
give you that.
Do it.
But you're not good enough, all right?
I will get out of here with my Crocs in sport mode. Don't do it.
All right.
Don't do it. Missed me. Now you gotta kiss me.
Oh my God.
This is kind of sad, you guys.
Oh my God.
Yacht.
Come on back. All right. Hands behind your back. You're under arrest, okay?
Yacht.
All right. Yacht. Come on.
We have 195 on.
You'll never take me alive. I have superpowers. I'll get out of here. I swear.
All right. Are you okay? I know you got tased there once or twice.
Yeah.
All right.
I think there's some prongs stuck in my leg, though.
Okay. We'll get some medical. All right.